Hey, what's up, YouTube family? What's up, my V Squad? Welcome to my channel. If you've been here before, y'all, welcome back. Come on in. Come on in. How everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing well. I'm doing good. Happy, what's it, Thursday? Happy Thursday, everyone. Hope everybody's staying warm and chilling. I'm gonna say my prayers, y'all. We're gonna eat. Lord, I would like to thank you for this food that I'm about to receive. In your daughter's son, Jesus' name, I pray, amen. I hope everybody's really doing good, y'all. I am. So I feel so good, y'all. Today, by the title, I know y'all know what I got, but today I have a meatball sub that I made, and I have some cauliflower tater tots. These are the veggie tots, rather. These are the tots that I have, if y'all can see that. And I use plant-based meatballs from Gardein. And I will be putting up a video from TikTok where me making this, well, you know, putting it together. What the hell? This the sandwich, y'all. It's so big. This bread is big. Y'all look. It's huge. The bread was actually bigger than this, y'all. I brought a knife and a fork. Because I know I probably would need it. And I just threw a little cheese on top of the tots. I cooked those in the air fryer. I'm going to try to take a bite out of this like this. But yeah. And to drink, I have water. And I also have Rio Nitti. I don't know if y'all had this or tried it. It's old wine. If y'all can see that, I got some of that. Cheers. You know, when stuff be good, you have to dance. And I ain't doing no ketchup on these, y'all. This is an alternative for tater tots, or, you know, you want potatoes or something like that. But it's made from cauliflower. My bad, y'all. I was watching Be Love, y'all. Did y'all see, if y'all watch YouTube and y'all know Be Love, did y'all see Nate's transformation? Oh my God, that man look good. I think he said he lost 40 pounds. I said, I'm finna start back juicing. Y'all, look at all that cheese. It just looks so good, y'all. I had to cut a piece of it, y'all. This is a lot. Look at that goodness, y'all. Oh! And your girl is starving. Mmm. That's so good. Y'all, the bread, I cut it in half. I paid $1.50 for this thing of bread from Kroger. I got me some garlic spread. Put it on there and put it in the oven. Baby, and here you go. I'm trying to get to this meatball, y'all. I should have put a little more sauce on it. It's cheese, y'all. And y'all know I love cheese. Oh, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, y'all. If you like the content on this channel. Y'all. I'm trying not to eat too fast. But it is good. And I was going to use the whole loaf, y'all. I was like, no, nah, that's gonna be too much. And there's going to be too much bread. And y'all know I love bread. And just the first meal I've had today. I got up this morning. I drank some coffee. And I meant to bring the coffee in here so y'all would see it, but it's unsweet. It's in a bottle from Kroger. And I bought it caramel macchiato creamer. So good. I drank that this morning. And I ate like four or five grapes at work because our lights went off at work. So we got off early. Look at God. Last when I worked at work about 8 something. They let us go home around 11 o'clock. I still didn't get out the parking lot to damn near 11:15. I hope y'all can see that. Ran to the store, grabbed this stuff. And y'all, just for this stuff alone, even though I still got meatballs left and bread left and cheese and stuff like that, it was $28. Do you hear me? But it's well worth it. I was gonna go get a pizza. I'm gonna go get that Batman pizza, the Batman calzone from Little Caesars. And I was like, no, I'm gonna do something different. I have never had meatballs on my, well, as far as like the Great Balls of Fire challenge that I did. I forgot who created it. But I did that video on here, that dealing with meatballs. And I think I did like some spaghetti or something with meatballs, but never had a meatball sub. So, and I haven't had a meatball sub in years. And it's good. And I'm probably not going to finish this, y'all. Like I said, it's a lot of bread. Probably should put more sauce on it, but it's fine. Oh, and the meatballs, I just, that's the onion. Even though y'all see they pre-made, I just chopped up me some onions, sauteed them, put the meatballs in the pan, I seasoned them, and I used some 4-cheese spaghetti sauce that I had when I made some spaghetti not too long ago, and let it simmer. And basically put the bread in the oven, you know, with the garlic spread on it. Y'all can get that from, I think y'all get it from Walmart. I know I got mine from Kroger, but I've gotten some from Walmart before. It's a garlic spread that you put on bread. And I think you put it on steaks and stuff like that. Like, I think you can cook in it. Like, it's like a butter with garlic and stuff like that in there. And also, I just put it in the oven. I baked the bread first. And then I put my meatballs, my cheese, and sauce on there, and I put it in the oven, put it on broil for about a minute, if that. And bam. It's good too, y'all. Y'all need to get y'all some. Make y'all some. Because I know I be look. I'm not vegan. But I eat a lot. I eat vegan food. And I haven't seen one that sell meatball subs. I'm probably gonna have to look around again. But like I said, it's something different. Most of them be having like burgers, fillies. They use plant-based meat. They use jackfruit and stuff like that. Yeah. Okay. And my cheese, I use cheddar. They got a hot blend cheese at Kroger. I use, I think I use a Kobe. I just put parsley in the cheese and I season the cheese. Well, put some of the seasoning in the cheese and put it on top of that. Baby, I did this. Ooh, it's good to y'all. It's really good. Like I said, I could have put more sauce on it, but it's fine. I know last time I had a sub. Don't know the year, but y'all remember Subway. They may still sell them, but by me not eating meat, I don't really look at the meat when I go in there. I go right to the vegetables. And get that on there. So they may, do they still sell meatball? But that was the last time I had a meatball sub. That's good. Y'all like my glass? I'd had it on the channel plenty of time. I like little cute wine glasses and stuff, y'all. Ooh, JL. I'm watching JL Jupiter now. He eating some pizza. It looks so good, y'all. And y'all know I'm getting full. Simple Dog is doggone talking. I want to pick it up and bite it for y'all, but look at that. Let me go look, y'all. I still got stuff in here. Let me go put these in the box, y'all, before they get too soft. Ooh, the girl is getting full. I'm back. Y'all see these folks in Russia and Ukraine, y'all. It's just so much going on in this world, baby. We got to stay prayed up. We got to stay prayed up. Uh-oh. I'm making a mess, y'all. But I'm praying for Everybody. And they, last I heard, they said over 40 people had got killed. It's just ridiculous, y'all. Mmm. I was ready to get this wine too. I went out for drinks Tuesday for a margarita day. But I only had two margaritas. I know some people probably like, that's enough. It wasn't enough for me. But anyway, I've been wanting some wine. And I love wine. I love all different kinds of wine. I love Merlot. I love Sauvignon Blanc. I love Pinot Grigio. I love all kinds of wine. I don't usually like bitter. I like Chardonnay, White Zinfandel. But I will drink them. I prefer sweet wine. And this is pretty good. It got like a bitter taste, but it's really good. Oh, excuse me. I love alcohol, y'all. Probably gonna have some drinks when I get through with this video. But nah, I'm chill today. Cause it's still raining here in Memphis. Been raining since yesterday. When I say this weather is bipolar, y'all. It's bipolar. It was raining, sleeting, lightning, thundering. I said, Lord have mercy. But that's just a sign of the times, y'all. It really is. Because in my 44 years on this earth, I've never seen it do the stuff that it's been doing lately. So, y'all know what that means. We got to get our stuff in order. Because he coming back. Mmm. Oh, and I put some, I'm sorry, I'm spitting. I sprinkled some Parmesan cheese while the meatball was cooking. And I put Parmesan cheese inside the cheese blend that I mixed up too. That look good. Let me stop watching TV and pay attention to y'all. Baby, I got attention deficits, baby. But I'm paying attention to y'all today. I'm full, y'all. I was gonna try to literally finish this, but I'm not gonna be able to. And I wanted a salad. I'll probably get a salad tomorrow. Because I'm not going to be able to eat anything else today. I'm going to finish my wine. I'm going to do that. But I'm not going to be able to eat anything else today. But I still have meatballs left. I can probably make me... I made some spaghetti. I told y'all I had made some spaghetti the other day. But it didn't make it on the video because it was that good. So... I can probably make, well, I can make spaghettis with that. I'm gonna have to give me some more sauce though. Oh, excuse me. Give me some more sauce and I got spaghetti. I got the pasta and the noodles in there. Oh, excuse me. I make some spaghetti. And I can make garlic bread with that bread. I can cut it. Look. But yeah, y'all, your girl's about to get on the pop here. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all for supporting my channel. Y'all that watch, I thank y'all. I'm praying for each and every one of you guys. My B Squad, I love y'all. Those that been here from day one. And your girlfriend, head on up out of here. What they say, I'm going to head out. I love y'all so much. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all on the next video. Bye-bye.